Next time on Dragon Ball Z.
Good job!